the street. Hello everyone. This video is showing you how to adjust the roller for roll forming machines from Lotus Forming Manufacture. And today I want to show you how we adjust the roller in the shaft. You can see we use about line here as a maker center. You can see our engineering, and one by one we adjust it to make our roller in the center and left part and right part. Now we're going to adjust the down roller. So let me show you this station. You can see line here, also here. We make some part marked by blue because we can see the line easily. Now we keep going. Here, this station, you can see this screw. It connected some side roller. Let me show you the side roller that they are producing now. Here, with this joint and this side roller and joint, you can see all engineering welding to make a support for a side roller. Then we can connect it in between the vertical and horizontal roller. This machine designed for Chinese domestic customer. We use a pillow, simple pillow, but collected with some shaft together to make it more stronger. Let me go to the engineering who adjusting the roller left and right. You can see he checked the right in the middle, and one by one he adjusts. Now he wanted the roller going a little left, so it means this screw a little tight, that screw a little looser, so it will be pushed the all roller going to left. One by one he adjusts it and go to other one. You can see loose other part, a little pushing. Yeah, loosen. As you can see, he checked the line in the middle and he wanna make it in center. This roller produces in Lotus Forming Manufacture. And now our engineering is going to adjust the roller side. Slowly by slowly change to reach the middle side. Can you see the line? You can see here is the line. You can see it a little by little move, and we use the blue marker to check the right easily because our surface for roller is coated by chrome. It's so shiny, sunshine, so we cannot check it easily. You can see him moving the wire, very thin copper wire. Adjust the roller side. Yeah, it's going to finish, so he's going to both part tight to not move anymore. He used his feet and the chain connection to move it left and right. You can see? Let's go to other roller. Firstly, he checked the line. So it should coming a little. Going that side because he need the this line coming in this middle. You can see it moving. Very thin copper wire, it can help us to reduce the accuracy during adjusting the roller. In this video you will learn how to adjust the roller in shaft for a first station to end station. Firstly, you should make your center line, then use the some very thin copper wire from your first station to your last station. Then one by one you should adjust it by checking carefully, and after this adjust you make it tight in this position. You can see now it become in middle. Let me show you. Can you see the line? I shake it to you, check it in the video. This shaft is specially designed for this machine. For each roll forming machine, we have a different shaft design. The diameter, the length, the roller side. Can you see the line? Can you see your wire? I'm asking Chinese, is it finished or not yet? He said it's somehow closed in the middle. We're going to tighten it now. You can see it has a two nuts with one gasket between them. Then once it becomes in this correct position, we make it tight both parts. Okay, let's go to next one. Yeah, this one should be Chabudova. I ask him, it's also already adjust somehow, it don't need no more change. You can see it's almost middle in all center line. Our center line is here in middle of the neck gap. So if later on your machine you want to adjust the roller by yourself, firstly you should have drawing. Secondly, you should know the knowledge how to find the center line on each roller. Then you should find some thin copper wire from zero to end, then one by one adjust it. You can see. Now he's in the center, he's checking by himself. He's moving the shaft by feet. It's really good idea. Let me use lighter. Then maybe you can see the... Yeah. Yeah, somehow it's in the middle. So he's going to tight it. The thin or thin copper wire it will be losing. So you can see we're finding the blue side, because we can check in the blue side where is our... You can check.
Can't go.
He asked me, can you check it? I said, yeah,
check.
You can see, over here. I'm changing now. Yes, exactly. Let me give you some big view about the whole machines. You can see. He's sitting on top of the machines, just one by one. I show you the big view, larger view. Yeah, as you can see here, a wire. One by one, just go to next one. Sometimes some of our visitors from our YouTube channel ask me why some roller has a blue marking. Now you will realize we make a blue marking to adjust the roller. Firstly adjust the down roller, then after it finished we start to adjust the up roller. You can see here is our up roller shaft bearing. After it adjusting finish, we use that one. I'm trying to find the right, yeah, right position for you guys to check the middle of gap. Let me go ahead a little more. You can see one by one we already marked it as a blue painting on the roller side, and here you can see the end of the part. We make some pipe here and we put all copper wire here. You also can use fishing wire, just it should be as thin as it possible, as straight as it can be, and make it center line for adjusting the roller. This up roller is connecting here between these two big gaps. It becomes some like a U shape design. Two sides of U should be very high, more than 15 centimeters. I coming to other side for you guys to check better how we adjust it. hot roller or down roller connecting by chain together with two drive motor. Yeah, as you can see in first part we have a three part of the roller separately, 1, 2, 3, and you can see the up roller also, it has a three part of the roller. This is a special design as a customer requirement profile, so each shaft has a separate roller design, separate roller machining, heat treatment, adjusting. Let's check your engineering. Is he finished the side roller or not yet? Yeah, he's checking the drawing. He's checking the drawing to figure out which roller and which kind of position it has. Let me help you to check the drawing. Side rear, as I already explained to you, or a screw, everything here. Okay, I think for today is enough. If you subscribe us or follow our YouTube channel, day by day we will give you some more information about the roll forming machine, how to adjust, how to design. And if you have an inquiry for a forming machine, like a drawing, like a machine, profile, just send us as a sample or drawing. We will design and give you the proposal as soon as possible. Here is our website or contact info. Don't forget to subscribe us. See you next time.